As you know, my job is not clean. See what I do. And today, I gotta clean my shoes. Super dusty. Truck is dusty. Where I work is dusty. I'm gonna use an EB Kicks. Told you I was gonna clean my shoes. Here's the EB Kicks. It's not gonna be edited from this point on. I want you to see the product. This is the kit. And this is what comes in the kit. Put my shoe trees in. Keep the form of the shoe while you're cleaning them. And what's in the box? Two sponges, two cleaners, and white touch-up and the midsole brush. This comes so it doesn't leak on you. So pull that off. Squirt a little in your water. I'm gonna use this boar's bristle brush. Put some on the brush, dip it in there, as the EB fam says. I'm gonna go on and show you how dusty these are. I know I showed you earlier, but super dusty. We're gonna get that all cleaned up. Out in the garage so you can hear people in the neighborhood. But I'm gonna go ahead and clank these together a little bit, get some of that dust off of them. Let's work with the left first. Put a little extra in there because these are dusty. Use a soft brush on the nylon in the upper. Maximize the suds on there. Dip it again if you want. Make sure I get up under the strap. These are the Trunner LXs. I like to wear these to work because they're comfortable, durable. Then I'm gonna use the EB brush to do the midsole. Put some more on there. Dip it again and clean along the midsole. I didn't want to use this brush on the nylon because I didn't want to rip any of it or anything like that. So just gonna use this on the midsole, and you can also do the outsole if you want. Then you have your carbon fiber towel to dry them off. I'm only gonna do the left shoe to show you. Take it out in the sun and let you see the difference. And of course I'm gonna do the other one. Why would I have one clean and one dirty? But I just want to show you the product. Not sponsored by them or anything. I just wanted to try their product. It's hard to get the product that I use in from SupBro with the pandemic going on. I'm unable to get their product. So I reached out to EB to see if I could give their product a try. All right, so the left shoe is done. I'm gonna show it to you side by side. No editing. We're gonna go straight to the sun. There's the shoe that I did. The left shoe and the shoe that needs to be done. Great product. I will be using it more. Appreciate you, EB, for allowing me to check it out and sending it my way. Definitely approve of it, no doubt. Again, no editing, so you can see the full process. The word of the day: don't let anybody dictate what you want to do as far as your time, your energy, and doing videos, social media, or whatever. Content is whatever you want it to be. Oversaturation of doing the same thing over and over and over again with the same shoe, the same drop that's been out for months, that's not what I'm about. So I do videos when I feel it, the need to do it, not just to have content out there. It's up to each person to decide what they consider to be content. But make sure you stay on your game, make sure you stay on your positivity, and good things will come your way. All right, it's your main man, JumpmanBostic. I'm fading to the back, cleaning my shoes today. I'll holler at you in the next one. Peace. Here's a little after footage. Clean the left shoe with the EB Kicks shoe cleaner and conditioner. Works on leather, nylon, suede, canvas, vinyl, grass stains, grease, oil, blood, grime, red clay, dirt, everything. Still have to do the right shoe. Just wanted to show you the product, giving it a try. Appreciate them sending it my way. Bonus footage.